Okay, let's see if we have anything to sideboard against this opponent. He's playing big stuff. Flying could be good. Or a rampart just to be able to block his big stuff. Okay, so next turn when I play the Rolling Thunder I have to read exactly what I have to do. I just thought it was X and tap all your mana, but it wasn't, so I was about to lose, even though I had lethal. Yeah, I guess we don't have super good. It's the 06, but we want to be aggressive, so I think I submit this. As it looks. And we're on the draw. Having a pretty solid hand if we draw lands, so I think I keep. We have a slide runner, and then the predator if we draw another land. So. And we did. So this curve looks good, we're just drawing lands. He has some of the cards we would have wanted. Play the slide runner, and now I want to draw like two lands in a row would be perfect. Yeah, maybe I should have looked at the curve and put in another land. I forgot that. Okay, Angelic Gift is not a super good card. I guess that's just... Yeah, okay, that was good. So play a land. Trigger landfall. Attack you for 3. Play the Predator, next turn we can trigger landfall again, play the Vestige, and as I said, I just want to draw another land, two more lands maybe, and then play the Resolute Blademaster to be able to go for the kill. Let's see what he does here. He plays a lot of small guys, which I think is fine. Yeah, perfect. So now we play. Maybe we want to be able to save the slide runner. Make him want to trade off his whole board for it. And then next turn, be able. Yeah, I actually think that's better. Predator is big. The slide runner is big. The slide runner is bigger. And if he wants to trade all these for the slide runner, I guess it's fine. And it doesn't. And I think we could actually shear drop this flying guy as well, because we want to be able to finish this off before getting any value from this. Just to use our mana. So we get a 2-for-1 there. No, I guess the Angelic Gift already gave him a card, so. But now, next turn, we can play the Resolute Blademaster and have our. And have our. Creatures get double strike. No, guess you can attack with that. Does he have the angel again? Yeah, the angel is annoying. I'm not gonna lie. But we get the landfall triggers. And we get... It would have been nice to be able to outnumber as well, but you can't get everything. Now we get the double strike. I guess he's going to trade the angel for the slide runner, but that's good. And next turn we can play another ally. Okay, it does not trade off the angel. Yeah, we give him 6 damage. And hopefully he doesn't have another angel. We have 14 life. If we draw one more land, we could both trigger double strike and outnumber in the same turn. Okay. That was a bit awkward. Yeah. Now I guess we play the Great Horn and next turn hope to play Vestige and outnumber. Since we didn't get the landfall here. Yeah, just another land. Yeah, I guess 18 lands in this type of deck is fine, since we have a lot of landfall creatures, so maybe we want 18 lands. I will try it in a... Yeah, and this one I think we can outnumber, actually. Let's see what he does first. No, I think we want to kill the angel. Yeah. Land. Yeah, perfect. So now we play land. A lot of triggers. And we play... the alley here, I think. And I guess we wait until he do something before we kill the angel. I mean, we know he has a lot of tricks. So we can hold out number a little while. See what he does. If he blocks the slide runner and does nothing, I think we try to shoot this. I mean, we could also do it in response to something if we want the slide runner to survive. I guess we pass priority. We could kill the angel afterwards. Just to see if he tries to target it. Yeah, I mean, he's past blockers. So now I think we do this. Yeah, that was the right play. Okay, so we managed to win, even though I totally miss... used Rolling Thunder for lethal. See you back for round 2.